Hello. In this example, I will show you how a parent, in this case me, can screen is multiple children or multiple family members for COVID-19 symptoms. In the setup of this community structure and this family, each of these family members, my kids, would be connected to your school. So you'll get all of these updates on your end, but from your parent's standpoint, this is how quick it would be for them to do it. So by using our screen on-site function and clicking on screen here, I could take COVID-19 screens, ask my kid if they're having symptoms, check their temperature, enter this and submit it for their COVID-19 screen. So just by clicking the back button, it'll take me back to my community and I can screen my next kid. In this example, I'm going to show that they screen positive for symptoms. Unfortunately, they're running a bit of a fever. So I'll know to keep Liz home. I can click back. You see that Liz is updated here. And screen Dorian as well. And it took me about a minute to screen three people. And you can see here that everybody's updated to December 5th, all around the same time. So that would show up in your school's community as well. You'd be notified. I'd get several emails regarding each of these as a parent to make sure, or just to notify me that the screen has been done. And additional notifications would be sent for this positive screen.